Welcome students in this session of Physics New Era channel. Here we are going to know today the variation of G due to depth. In last video we saw the variation of G due to altitude. We know height from the sea level. Today inside the earth we are going. So we need to consider the density of the earth. That is the key point to obtain an expression for the G at a depth. So let us consider, this is a diagram, this is your earth. Here, Earth is having the radius capital R. This is your Earth, and Earth is having the radius capital R. So this total distance from this point, that point A to that point O, is capital R. Now I need to consider a distance, that is X, below the surface. Below the surface, this distance is X. Below the surface, how much is this distance? This distance is now r minus x. Now at this distance I need to calculate from the center, I need to calculate the value of acceleration due to gravity. For that one, the general formula we know very well. We know that relation between g and g. We know a relation between G and G, that is G is equal to Gm upon R square at A, at point A, at point A. So I need to consider this point is a B point. So this point is a B point. Here there are three points. At the center of the earth we have the O, and at a height or below the surface, at a distance x, the radius I need to consider, the distance I need to consider, this is r minus x at a point B. So here it is, g dash is equal to gm upon, here it is, r minus x whole square at B, at a point B below the surface of the earth. It is happening inside the earth. So let us consider rho is the density of the earth. Let volume of the earth is equal to, since to be considering it is a spherical in shape, 4 by 3 pi r cube. 4 by 3 pi r cube. Since to be knowing 4 by 3 pi r cube, I am going to substitute the value of m. We know that, we know density is equal to mass upon volume. Mass upon volume. Seems to be this is equation number 1. This is your equation number 2. So mass is equal to rho into volume. But already we got the formula for the density. So I need to take volume, that is 4 by 3 pi r cube. As we know, 4 by 3 pi r cube is the volume of the sphere or a spherical earth. M is equal to. So m is equal to, finally we got this value. But if I need to consider m dash, this is at point A. At point A. And I am going to substitute in this equation. So here m dash is equal to rho into 4 by 3 pi. Instead of this r, I am going to substitute r minus x whole square, because the distance it is at a point B. At point B. Now I need to substitute in these equations 1 and 2. Okay. So here m value I am going to substitute. M dash value I am going to substitute here. This is your M, this is your M dash. So need to substitute both the values in the above equation 1 and 2. And we are going to get the final equation, that is G is equal to G, capital G, into M, that is rho, into 4 by 3 pi r cube here it is r cube, okay, r cube upon r square, upon r square. So finally we are going to get the answer, that is g into rho into 4 by 3 pi, this r cube r square, only r it is the remain, this is your g value, okay, this is your g value. Now this is the g value. What about the g dash? G dash is equal to g as it is g into now m dash rho 4 by 3 pi into r minus x whole square or whole cube it is, divided by r minus x whole square. One of that it is get cancelled, only the remaining factor is a g into rho into 4 by 3, here it is pi, and remain is r minus x whole square. Sorry, here it is only r minus x, not the square, because this cube and this square, only r minus x it is the remain. So just comparing this equation as a equation A, or we can term this equation as a equation number 1, 2, and this is 3. This is 3 and this is equation number 4. Here, come to this side. Here it is g dash, dividing g dash upon g, means a dividing equation 4 by 3. After dividing that one, the values are g into rho into 4 by 3 pi into r minus x upon g into rho into 4 by 3 pi into r. Here the similar factors get cancelled. Here all the factors get cancelled. Only the remaining factor is g dash upon g is equal to r minus x upon r. If the r it is taken a common from the bracket, r into bracket 1 minus x upon r divided by r. This r cancels with this r, g dash upon g remain as it is in the left hand side. So final equation, that is g dash is equal to this g taken to the right hand side, and we are about to get g dash is equal to 1 minus x upon r value. Now time to draw the conclusions. What happened as this x or depth, x is actually the depth below the surface of the earth, means a person which goes inside the earth at a point B, then what should be the gravity that is given by, this is at a point B, at point B. If let us consider, if any object which is goes at the center, where at the center means what about the radius? At center, if x is equal to r, we know that at the center x is equal to r. Here the distance increases x increases, it comes to this point, means O to A distance is capital R, so x is equal to R. If we substitute in this equation, g dash is equal to g into bracket 1 minus R upon R. So if we are going to calculate this, R upon R means 1, 1 minus 1 0, 0 into g 0, 0 multiplied by any quantity it is 0, means at the center, conclusion is this one, at the center acceleration due to gravity value is 0. What happened as we go below the surface? As we go below the surface, acceleration due to gravity changes with respect to this x value. X decreases x increases means obviously the bracketed value goes on decreasing and hence g value also decreasing. Means from the surface to the center of the earth, acceleration due to gravity value goes on decreasing, and at the center acceleration due to gravity is zero. Thank you.